So how does a thunderstorm start? Well, first of all, we need warm air at the surface, which rises in the atmosphere, and that will start to cool and or condense into water droplets. So eventually, you get these water droplets flying around the cloud. Now, if it's still cold in the atmosphere, these water droplets will rise even further up into the atmosphere, and eventually you'll get this big thunderstorm cloud developing. Now, when they get to the top of the atmosphere, they'll turn to ice. So you get these balls of ice, like a washing machine, just going round and round and round, and they'll bash into each other. And because of that, they'll start to get an electrical charge. Now, the positive charges will go towards the top of the cloud, and the negative charges will go to the bottom of the cloud. Now, most lightning happens within the cloud, but sometimes you get the lightning that goes to the ground, which is the negative charges going to the positive charges at the surface. And then, of course, when you get the lightning, that's just the air being heated really rapidly to temperatures hotter than the sun. And that's what then creates the thunder.